Well, the client was so pleased with our work on the roof and fender that he's added on to the tailgate. As you can see, the paint split apart here. And once again, much like the roof, we don't know what's going on underneath that. So we're going to break everything off of this and send the shell out and have it media blasted. We'll get it back. We'll repair as needed and get it bodywork primed and painted to match the rest of it. I'm going to drop this down now and show you why we're deciding to fix this one rather than find a used one. It's because the inner here is in such nice shape. We can tell we've done enough of these to see that this lip has original seam sealer and isn't all swollen and broken apart. So very happy to be fixing this one rather than trying to find a used one and have different issues.